I fell about 13 seconds behind Joey. Joey, 3 seconds behind that, and he's closing in, a minute and a half to go. Closest battle to the top two, Evan and Joey, three over the circle.
One.
There it is, 1.8 now. Joey with a 14.3, his fastest lap for those. Trying hard to close it on the RV truck. That's the only two left. Oh, and Evan has trouble off the table top. The tire sideways.
1 minute.
And so does Joey, so they're both the same after crashing. The final minute. Myself 12 seconds behind Darren Neumeyer, does a 16.8, his fastest of the race. 1 second apart, 45 seconds left in the race. 2 minutes, 2 laps to figure this out. They have a clean track in front of them. And the triple. Joey goes by for the lead.
One.
Evan crashes at the triple, gets a quick burst to win as he came. 3 seconds behind, 30 seconds to go. It's a lap and a half. Evan McCutcheon after leading the whole race. All right, and it's stuck in the infield. Joey has lost plenty of room. 20 seconds.
One.
To go.
Four.
Marcel now within 8 seconds. Evan, 5.5 seconds, 5 seconds left. Marcel gets down for the final lap. He's 7 seconds behind Evan, trying to steal him. Evan with the lead first, finishing in second place. Darren Ford. Last finish is 5. There goes Brian Ray, lost the wheel, enjoying with the win. Marcel hasn't hit the lead yet. There he does. That's a race.